a number of years we've been doing this and supporting the Show Racism Red Card Foundation. Does great work across all levels of school and education, right the way up to the you know, the senior school, the academies, down to, you know, primary one and primary two. So, you know, spreading the word, the educational side of it, and informing young people about the problems that we have, still have. You know, I go back to my day when I started to play football. It's a lot worse than it was right now. But it is going in the right directions, but it is definitely the way to be going. It's education all the way for me. Educating these young people that go home and then speak to the mums and dads. And we are a club that are, you know, are proactive. You know, we're on that front and working closely with organisations like Show Racism and the Red Card.